Hi, everybody, and welcome to DJ Showcase with me, EVE. Today, I have the pleasure of bringing you DJ BigBoy.
Hello. I'm good. How you doing?
Awesome. I'm doing great. Thank you. So what we're going to do is ask you a few questions and then get you to do a live mix, okay?
Okay.
All right. So first, how'd you get started in the business?
I got started in the business when I was 12 years old. That's the first time I started DJing. Okay. And I just picked up ever since then throughout the years, and I'm here now.
So who are your biggest influences?
When I first started out, it was my parents, my mom, my dad. We're from the islands, like my parents are from the islands, so constantly listening to music all the time, and that just really stuck with me, and I'm here.
Okay. So, and your favorite genre when you're playing by yourself?
Honestly, I like old school music. I really love old school. Old school hip hop, old school R&B. Okay. You know, some soca, stuff like that, Caribbean music. I'm really diverse.
So for upcoming DJs, what is a do and a don't?
Network. Upcoming DJ, network. And stay humble. And don't think you're better than everybody. Because even the greats wasn't the greats when they first started. You know, just be you and hopefully you'll make it.
Okay, that's good advice. So what equipment do you use when you're DJing?
I use Pioneers, CDJs, and the Rain Mixer still. I like the controllers. Those are cool. You know, you got to stay up to date with all the hardware and stuff like that. But back, I like my CDJs. That's really much it.
Okay. So are you ready to show us what you got?
Of course.
All right. We'll be right back.
DJ Big Boy Live, CFS, Records CT, what up?
I'm
Find me on everything, DJ Big Boy 91, DJ Big Boy 91. I'm the only one out there. Only one. DJ Big Boy 91. That's everything. Twitter, Instagram, everything. Facebook, everything. DJ Big Boy 91.
All right, and thank you again for joining us. I'll see you next week.